The other thing that attracted me to the film, apart from the fact that I like the story of telling this, you know, historical, you know, the corruption of the Inuit by the white man, was that it was a chance to do a film that was almost black and white. Because nearly everything was in the snow, apart from the interiors in the trading post, everything was against white. And the Inuit clothing was kind of, they were furs. So everything was like browny-sepia. So it was almost a black and white movie. And that attracted me because I'd always wanted to do another black and white film. But after my first feature, I was never able to persuade the producers to shoot in black and white again. I love black and white. So dramatic. I think some subjects work better in black and white.